That on yesterday afternoon after the flight yesterday.
Oh, right.
How'd you go yesterday?
So now drains underneath where it's supposed to.
Nice day yesterday.
Oh, yeah. Beautiful.
So we're in the cockpit. Delta Hotel Romeo.
Fuel on. Throttle is set. Front switch is on.
Okay.
So we're down at Lilydale Airfield and we're going up in the DH82 Tiger Moth. I'm so excited to get up in the air in this beautiful restored aircraft. This one's restored and owned by a Dom down at Lilydale Airfield, and my son Spencer has given me this flight as a Christmas present, which is fantastic. Always wanted to go up in one of these and do a bit of open air flying. And we're just going out a bit into the training area and then we'll have a short flight, loop back into the circuit and do a landing. So hopefully we'll do a few steep turns, enjoy the flight and the sound of this fantastic Evelyn engine producing 130 horsepower. Enjoy.